The Bruiserweight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Birmingham, England, weighing in at 205 pounds, the Bruiserweight, Pete Dunne.
Very rarely will you find a superstar who derives as much pleasure from hurting their opponent as Pete Dunne does. They talk about having it, Corey. This kid has it. Intangibles, the skill set, the entitlement. Pete Dunne believes everything belongs to him, and he'll take it forcibly if he has to. Such an intense focus and drive in this young man.
And on the other side of things, there's Matt Riddle, the original bro.
A laid-back kind of dude with a take-no-prisoners attitude once the bell rings.
He is mentally and physically exhausted now. He can't recover from a beating like this. And it's scouted.
Ooh, no luck against Dunne there.
Too quick. Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
The Bruiserweight living up to his reputation.
It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy. Oh, no. Pete Dunne is so impressive at such a young age. He was the longest reigning WWE United Kingdom champion, holding that title for 625 days. He was absolutely dominant during that reign. But what exactly does he need to be so absolutely dominant in this match, Corey?
The Bruiserweight's a simple man. He loves to inflict pain with precision. And the scary thing about it is he's so technical, so fundamentally sound. But he can knock your lights out with a quick strike, too. Dunne is the epitome of British strong style, and he'd be smart to show that out here tonight.
Oh, and into the hands.
That's going to hurt.
Great agility there. Oh, stomping away. Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
Gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
Ooh-wee.
Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Oh, my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Eludes the attack. Something big is coming.
Thunderous power slam.
Here's a snapmare.
Oh, wait.
Kick right in the face.
Ooh.
Whoa, no luck against Dunn there.
Too quick.
Ah, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and if you don't exactly have all your wits about you, it could quickly lead to error. The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Incoming! To the outside, which will start the referee's count. This isn't where he wants to be, guys.
He needs to get back inside that ring.
And finds a counter. Back in from the floor. Pete Dunne showing that British strong style.
He's hitting on all cylinders right now.
Suplex! Referee in position. There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
And shoulders are down. There's two. No! He kicks out. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Do it.
Oh man, Dunn is in trouble now.
Oh, but how?
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
This place it.
Oh, Mr. Dunn's opponent is about to meet.
And can he put this one away? Now that's how you prove your dominance.
He kicked out. Oh my God, he kicked out.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Wasn't expecting that.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
And it's Pete Dunne answering back. Going all the... Look at this.
Gotta find a way to get out of
it. Here we go for the win. Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
How?
What's he gonna do with it?
Ooh, what impact.
This could be huge. Penny predicament. Two.
Dix, I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Oh my gosh! Dunn is biting him!
He's taking it up top.
Oh, my God. Are you kidding me?
Beautiful.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
And he got a near fall out of it. Wow.
Kick right in the gut.
How impressive was that reversal?
He goes for the cover. And at some point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away.
What a sleep! German suplex!
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
One, two.
And an air fall.
The Bruiserweight refuses to give up.
Riddle has him up.
Oh, bro, dead.
Get that instant replay ready.
Dishing it out once more. Incredible resiliency.
And it's Pete Dunne answering back.
Oh, right to the gut.
Too close to the ropes. Hooked him up.
And a suplex.
For the top.
That one fails to connect.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
Two.
He just cannot be caught.
Down with a brain buster. That'll scramble your brain.
Four.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Pete Dunne can hurt you in so many different ways.
Oh, my God.
Surfboard leg breaker.
What a counter.
He's in control.
Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
This is bad. This is real bad.
And he finds a way free.
Wow. That was just pure determination, Cole.
Pete Dunne loves to dissect his opponent. Just like he's doing here.
Taking his time. Oh, my gosh. Dunn is so dangerous. Pete Dunne just never relents. Things are really going his way now.
Watch this here.
Down! Brutal!
And here we go. Single leg crab.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
And this has got to be it.
How does he keep doing this?
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Yeah, no luck against Dunne there.
Too quick.
Bang!
Saw that one coming. What do you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Dunne looking to end this thing. Has it set up? Bitter arm. Opportunity is his for the taking.
Gentlemen, Pete Dunne might have this one all sewn.
Pete Dunne with the victory.
Big win for the Bruiserweight.